there, gorgeous gaze. Version 2 here of Let's Play Yakuza Kiwami 2. Oh boy. Oh fuck. Welcome to the ugly cry session. I'm your host, definitely gonna ugly cry at the, this next part of the Marge of a Saga based on what we saw last night was happening. So I was saying to people in chat before and on the video on YouTube to like notify that this is going on, so I'll say it here for prosperity. I'm expecting ugly crying. I'm expecting ugly crying today. I don't think they're gonna do anything tragic with who they've brought back at the end of the last Majima saga. But I feel like she's only coming back to make me cry in some capacity. So let's just do this. Let's just do this. Fuck me. Okay. Mad Dog of Shimano. Let's go. That's just the name of it. Let's go. Because we've also got to actually clear up how this is meant to tie into the start of Kiwami 2. Like, why he's not part of the Tojo clan anymore. And I feel like also how he owns a giant thing, but I feel like we already got that cleared up, and that was a very bad explanation. I'll give you this information if you do one thing for me. Take my entire giant development property off my hands. Mad Dog of Shimano. Why is she here? Why the fuck is she here? Oh! Why? Why? The last we saw her was in Kamurocho. Oh, starting with hijinks music. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna set up a bit. If you can hear it, double, I'm sorry, but I need to hear the dialogue very, very well.
じゃあ次は足つぼ行きますね。ちょっと痛いかもしれませんけど、我慢できなかったら言ってくださいね。
The control is going nuts.
痛かったですか? それならいいんですけど。
I didn't expect a laugh! Like, fucking 5 seconds into the fucking start of this! Oh, the other foot! I'm gonna say, that's the most intense vibration I've gotten this fucking thing ever. Oh my god. I was not expecting to start by laughing. Fuck me. And just looks away again. Just trying to keep silent while she's just talking. I mean, that would be the same for me. That's because I've got bone fractures in my heels. she's got the watch.
すみません、腕時計気になります?
Oh, she's got the watch.
これ、私の宝物なんです。
She prefers sky blue, apparently, which, no.
もう20年ぐらいかな。 ずっと大事に使ってるんです ベルトはさすがによれちゃったんで交換したんですけどね
okay. Yeah, 20 years, watch her up with
it. 古い刀なので替えがこの色しか見つからなくて
Yeah, thanks, you're pretty much right.
もともとのデザインがもっと落ち着いてて好きだったんですけどね
I feel how good you feel after a massage is not worth the fuck.
実はこれ 私の命を救ってくれた人がくれたものなんです
It's chiropractic. Why is she telling this to... Unless she knows, why is she saying this? Unless she knows, why is she saying this?
私... She's going really into it. 実は昔、精神的な原因で目が見えなかった時期があって その人とはそんな時に出会ったんです。事件に巻き込まれた見ず知らずの私を、その人は名前も名乗らないまま命がけで守ってくれた絶望のどん底、暗闇の中から私を救ってくれたんです。そのおかげで今は無事目も見えるようになって、結婚もして子供にも恵まれて。 慌ただしいけど、楽しい毎日を送れてます あの頃はこんな未来が待ってるなんて想像もつかなかった。
The end, so like, they did get together. She got her life. She got her life she deserved.
生きてきて本当に良かったなって心からそう思うんです。
She got her life that she deserved. I'm already welling up. Fucking.
でも私その人に感謝を伝えられないまま別れてしまってずっと後悔してるんですよね。
And yeah, the last time they saw each other.
実はここで今こうしてマッサージしてるのもそれが理由なんです。
Oh, that's why she's here. She's literally trying
to find us. その人と初めて出会った場所なんです。
Oh.
そしてこの蒼天堀はその人との思い出が詰まった大切な町。だからここに住んでこの場所で昔のように待ち続けていればいつかもう一度会えるんじゃないかって会って今度こそありがとうって言えるんじゃないかって思って。いけない。神経臭い話しちゃいましたね。ごめんなさい。なんでだろう。今日おしゃべりになっちゃうな。あ、今のは夫には秘密にしてるんで、内緒にしといてくださいね。
So does the doctor just think that you were someone who was blind and regaining vision? Your doctor, now husband, didn't realize everything that went through.
お客さん。これうちの会員カードです。どうぞ。
Yeah, he's not coming back here. Already difficult enough. I think it's enough for him to know that.
以前どこかでお会いしましたっけ？
She did see him looking like this at the end of Zero. Like, he had the patch and everything. It was the last time they saw each other. She just had no idea. Still can't even fucking say anything.
おかげで18年もののコリが取れたわ。
ありがとうございました。
He even used his voice from before the mad dog. Yeah, he still can't say anything to her because she's just going to want to be involved. Or, maybe not involved like romantically, but she would want to, like, and it would. The whole thing would become a problem again. Anytime someone wanted to threaten Marshall, they could just threaten her again if, like, people knew that he cared for her and everything like that, obviously. And stuff like that. No, can't say anything, but. He at least got to see that she's happy and that she got the. Unluckily for her, Marjorie has been avoiding certain more like the plague for several reasons, for reasons unrelated to her. Which is funny because he's still from Osaka. He's still from Osaka. But it's just like, nah, fuck that place. It's all about Tokyo, baby! how was your massage? Tatsuyama-san is really good, isn't she?
Ooh.
Yeah. I'm glad I came. But yeah. He got to say at least something to her in his voice. That. Yeah, it's enough for him to know that she got the life that he wanted her to have, that he couldn't be a part of. Like.She got to have a normal, happy, fulfilling life. And she's not in danger anymore. That's all he wanted for her. Like, he went through fucking hell to get that for her. And she got it. Like, it worked. Fuck. I'm glad I came. You got lucky, you know. This is actually Tatsuyama san's last week. Wait, what? Oh, we're gonna see if I can run into him again, but I'll leave soon. She's quitting? Apparently her husband's job is taking them. Oh. Oh, he really got, like, just in the nick of time then, Jesus. Overseas, shit. Looks like her number one masseuse is really gonna hit our shop hard. How many more days does she have in the country? I think she said something about getting on a plane early next week. Oh, okay. She's flying out. Okay. To not show up in any future games, because those games were made after Zero, after she was made as a character. Ah! All right, we're actually, yeah, right. We're meant to be finding, what's his name? Kawa something, I think. So this is a Yumi over at the Grand. Hey! Sound kind of worked up. What's going on? Karamura! He's here! Hey, we found him! Say what? I was at a VIP table with an excerpt from, well, he was from the Omi Alliance. But then Karamura charged in and shot the guy? What the fuck? Karamura is on a murderous spree. We're in a lockdown situation now. He's like, get here quick! I'm headed there now. Just hang tight. Karamura shot someone from Omi. Why? What the fuck? Fucking Christ. Kawamura, you fool. His next foes are the last in line ready to prove their strength. South Riverside, near Foreshine. Near Foreshine. Not just someone, an Omi exec. Well, how high up the ranks is exec? Like, is exec one of the, like, clan captains? Like, are we talking, like, if we've got Ryuji and Sengoku and the other guy who I can't remember, is another exec like one of them, or is it like one of the people who would be beneath one of them? I'm still not 100% sure on some of the exact terms that they use, because obviously there's like patriarchs and stuff like that, and clan captain and stuff like that, but I'm not 100% sure which one of those lines up with which one. Someone in executive position, likely a patriarch or a captain, yeah. Yeah, so he may not be one of, like, because there's families under families, so it's just like, like Ryuji could have a family, and then under that there's another family of another patriarch, so it could still be that. But if it's a patriarch or a captain, that's still a big fucking deal. And still, like, it's not a lieutenant or something. Like, we're talking about someone above the likes of, like, Kuzey or Iwano in Zero, and stuff like that, right? And there's not really equivalents to that in Kiwami or this game. Which makes sense. The most of the people that we deal with are just fucking lieutenants in Zero, because Kiryu's not that top shit yet. So he's fighting off lieutenants more than anything. He doesn't even get a chance to lay his hands on any of the captains or any or patriarchs or anything like that. So yeah. Show me the true power of the Madoka Shimano! Okay, well, we've got to fight these people. So, let's go fight these people. We'll save that one for last. That one feels important. So let's go this way. Actually, the other one's outside. Oh, I was about to say it's outside. No, it's in the little gambling center here. How do we get in here? There it is. I found it. There we go. Watch him not be a street boss, and I have to find him at something else. You're not in here, you're probably upstairs. Motherfucker! You tricked me. How dare you? See, the thing is, I know we're gonna get over to there right now. Cause, you know, it's in a lockdown situation and everything. But we do need enough money to actually give to Kiryu to get the final thing there. Which, we're on what? Hardly anything? I forget how much we actually need to give him. How do I grind out money in this? Do I just have to do enough fucking street fights to get to that? Like, how do I grind out enough money? Oh my god, this is fucked up. Oh my god, this building. How many fucking times do we have to come into this building? Jesus. Hey, well, okay, well, I didn't find the street. What the fuck's the street boss here? Platinum plate, let's go. I guess that's what I gotta do. If I just go around town enough, I might find enough plates to get everything. Bonk, 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 bonk. Hard point, no return, so it's time to do whatever. It's the Grand. If that's the final location, I'm not surprised. Oh, there's more stairs up. Can you do karaoke here? Yeah, it actually kind of worked out perfectly because I did karaoke in the first thing of Majima Saga that we did. And Majima's song and karaoke is about Makoto. So it actually kind of worked out perfectly because it meant that every single part of Majima Saga we've done has been like another thing to do with Makoto. Like, Makoto has come up in every single part now because of that. Peerless Tile. Oh, so I can go play Mahjong if I want to. Okay. yeah, side stuff, like, I've done the karaoke. Holy shit, there's so many floors here that I did not realize fucking existed. Oh my god. shit, I should go explore this stuff as Kiri when I get back here. Oh my god, I'm on the rooftops. Holy shit. Look at this place. Let's go. Let's go and leave this what a hangout. Oh, cool. Hell yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. So I distracted about talking about what side stuff we can do. Dorina plus plus to go against that dude. Yeah, we'll probably need it. Oh, little Christmas trees. So, not even joking. Ideal house slash living situation is to have a place where there's a rooftop hangout thing like this. Not a balcony or anything like that, specifically a rooftop hangout. Like, ideal situation. You know that one, like the very first time they showed off the Switch and it was all of the like young attractive people playing their Switch in all sorts of different situations in their life? And there's those people who are having the house party on the roof? I want to be able to do that shit and I want to live somewhere with that. I don't need a house. I was about to say, like, this is a trivial trailer. Yep, like, this is a trivial trailer. Which is not where I got the idea from. I stayed in a hotel once where the room that we had was, like, there was four other rooms. And then there was a rooftop because we were all on the top floor. Everyone got to share the top room. So, for, like, that week that we were in the hotel, kind of just everyone in those four rooms actually just hung out together on the top. And it was just, like, complete random strangers in different hotel rooms and stuff like that. But we all got to hang out on the rooftop and stuff. And that was really cool. And I'm just like, I actually really like that. And I've just always found the idea of, like, rooftop party and stuff like that cool. Because I don't need a house, like, I don't need a backyard. I don't need to be able to, like, decorate the outside of my house and everything like that. I don't need that shit. Like, I've lived in apartments and units my entire life. I don't mind. The only part that I mind is, like, when my walls connect to other people. So when I do this thing, my next door neighbors try to murder me. Like, that's the only thing that I want, which fortunately the room that I'm in right now, the only connecting walls are outside, bathroom, and hallway. So, I'm fine. And the hallway for my house, like my place, not like a hallway for the shed and things like that. So I don't need a house with a backyard or anything like that. Like, I don't care. I don't care about that stuff. A backyard just sounds like maintenance that I don't want to do. Same with a front yard. And also, I hate the concept of lawns because they're evil and awful. And look up all the stuff about lawn culture and like how poisonous and shit it is for the environment and everything, and just how fucked it is. So I don't need that, but I would like a way to have people over and have like a separate thing that isn't just the like inside the house to actually have a hangout thing. And rooftop party aesthetic is 100% my thing. My only condition is that the walls on the side are decently high because my balcony right now, tiny, so I couldn't really have people out there. But the wall from my balcony goes like maybe 4 inches below my waist and hips. Which you might recognize as fucking terrifying because it literally means that my top half can bend completely over that and hang over that. And that's terrifying because if you trip, oh, your entire front half of the body can actually go like and lean over like that. And especially someone who, I was about to say I'm top heavy. I don't actually know if I'm top heavy. My legs are fucking huge. But that's terrifying. So I'd want high walls, especially the idea is people getting drunk and shit-faced on a rooftop. But absolute my aesthetic and what I want, and I'm glad that I get to see a little thing like this. I don't know about a soccer thing up here. Because if your kid kicks it too high, you're puncturing a window on that poor business over there. Anyway, let's fight this samurai. I'm just regaling a story because I don't want to fight this fucking dude. What the fuck? Golden Kanemoto. Huh. Again, ha, I say. Thou knave, thou goblin. The time hath come for bone to meet bone in battle, and I shall prove thee no more than a goon! If thou hast not traveled here to pay homage to my majestic golden armor, wrought of finest steel and ore, then I suggest thou flee! That is, if thou wishest to live. What the fuck? Nani the fuck? Despite my warning, thou still wishest to throw thine life away. The repentant perish like the wretched dog thou art. What the fuck is happening? Twirl! 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 It's amazing how much this just fucking works. I thought Chomp was good, but Twirl though? Twirl's pretty good. Twirl! Dead. Nope, I'm out. Like, it just Bajima's just like, you know, it there's a line even for me of shit that I'm not willing to deal with. This covers that. Ugh, my golden armor. Fuck. Back to the internet, I guess. Yeah, man, take this. You're the real deal. Platinum plate. Let's go. No, but like seriously, how much money do I actually need and how much do I actually get from these platinum plates? Because I do not remember any of these details and I'm worried I'm going to have to run around the entire town looking for other plate stuff just pick up off the fucking ground to have enough money to actually do this. I have this feeling that's what the game's going to ask me to do and I'm worried that's what the game's going to ask me all to right. do. Thanks for stopping by. Now, do you mind dying? Do you mind saying, fuck you? There we go. Actually, there's three of us here. I can do this. There we go. Ah, oh, damn it, no. I was hoping I'd do the triple thing. Damn. Twirl is even less effective on these dudes. Time to jump. All screaming. Jump. Jump. There we go. Jump and twirl. It's jump. It's all we do as Majima. We jump and we twirl. So, even those fights reappear? I don't even fucking know. There's pawn shop down there. Okay. First, let me go up to the convenience store. Because, like, again, I don't actually know how much money I need to transfer. I do not remember.
Huh?
3 million yen. Fuck. Platinum plate's 100,000. Or are they a million? Now not remembering. I'm gonna quickly check. Which is also like right here is where I gotta go for that, so. Fuck. I'm worried it's 100,000. How the fuck do I get 3 million? Am I actually just meant to grind out like Mahjong and stuff? Platinum's second highest and Ruby's the highest. That's the one. I keep getting the wrong ones here. This one. I'm worried it's 100,000. The game wants me to play Mahjong. Oh, it's 200,000. That's still really bad. That's still really bad. 3 million yen's a big fucking ask here, okay? Shit. Fuck, that's so many fucking plates. Fuck. Running into you again, it must be fate. Okay. Everyone just wants to fight me. They couldn't kill a goldfish. There it is. It just handles them instantly. Bonk. So good. Oh, this dude didn't die. Don't worry, this one will kill ya! Whee! My headcanon is that he's able to do the twirl so well because of his practice in breaker style. That's why he's able to, like, fucking pirouette so effectively. Hello! You have a sword. Well! What do we have here? Look like we have ourselves a pretty tough customer. A man who knows his way around weapons. Which by definition must mean you're packing the good stuff. That a knife I see? I do have a dagger. Wanna see it up close? I admit it, I like it. I have an idea. If I blind you right here now, you're gonna hand over that dagger to me. You're fighting me for my knife? Have my knife! in your stomach! 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 Shit's hurting a lot. I keep forgetting I have a weapon so I can actually block weapons. Although I don't remember if Marjorie can. I should probably use an item. Just so I don't die. Twirl! Let's go! Now we twirling. Knife stabs, that works. I think you can get a big catch by fishing all street bosses, but I don't remember how much. I'd hope so. I give, you're really on a whole another level, Angel. I guess we better be handing over the goods. No big deal, really, I'm all this something I came from another guy. Platinum plate, let's go. Okay. I really like the Majima Saga. It's fun to play as Majima again, and obviously we get those moments of just like, oh look, our old rival, who we're not rivals with anymore because I'm not in the cabaret club business anymore. And like, obviously seeing Makoto again and stuff like that. It's kind of amazing in terms of content that it is actually a really, really small amount of content. Like, the point of no return is going to Cabaret Grand, that means it was a cutscene to start this part of the chapter, and then the next cutscene after that was the point of no return. And like, if you actually just do the story things, this is really, really short. Like, probably an hour. If you just did the story stuff for all three parts. So, again, it's just like, I'm not exactly complaining about that. Like, it is purely extra. It was added literally just for the remake and stuff like that, while they were already, you know, remaking the rest of the game and everything like that. But it's just, I'm surprised. It's very unlike Yakuza. Lucky Hanafuda card. It's very unlike Yakuza to include an entire side thing and make it small and not have it be this absurdly massive, long, huge thing. It's very unlike them to do that. Are you Majima? I'll buy it. And what if I am? Goes without saying. Taking you out right now. Okay. So many people just want me dead. So many people just want me dead. It's kind of hilarious. Even though they weren't trying to murder me. Whee! You gonna hit me? Okay. This dude hasn't attacked me once and he's already on half health. He's literally just dodging. You're literally just... This dude's not attacking me. This is the world's worst assassin. He's just dodging the old. Oh my god, he threw a grenade at me. Oh my god, he threw a grenade at me. Okay. I was talking shit about him being a bad assassin, then he threw a grenade at me, and then didn't attack me while I was stunned. So, you know, I guess I may not actually change my mind that much, really. Well. Okay, he's still throwing those out. There we go. Twirl. Whee! Yeah. I concede my defeat. I'll never lay a hand on you again. I'll give you this proof of my word. A little souvenir. Yo! Yeah, you defeated all of the powerful foes I set up for you. As a little something from me, I've left a gift on the counter on the second floor, a Smile Burger. In Sotenboro, take it. Which one's Smile Burger? Smile Burger! Didn't even realize I had a second floor. Let's go. Hopefully that cash reward is 3 million yen. If it's not, I don't know if I'm willing to subject you all to watching me grind out money gambling. So I'll, like, save it before we do the next thing. And then I'll do that off screen before the next session. I was like, I'll grind out money for Majin, but now I'm just going to play Majin for a second and done. And we'll just do that. If I don't get 3 million yen doing this. But hey, we did every street boss, so we are officially awesome. We're officially fantastic. 1 million! Fuck. fuck shit. Gold plate? Fuck sticks. Okay. Still not enough. I wonder if there's enough platinum plates that I haven't found that would do. I don't know how much I actually explored Sotenbori for plates before. Could always save scum blackjack. That's time consuming. I don't want to do that on camera, because that just feels like I'm absolutely killing the momentum of this. Like I already am by doing all the street bosses, but still though. How much effort would it be to check everywhere for items? Is that a big ask or not really? Because I need like 5 more plates also. Yeah, I probably need about 5 plates still. Because I've got 2 that I can sell. Fuck. I mean, I may have missed some in Kamurocho. There's that missed one right there. No, it's Torin, never mind. Can I go get acupuncture? Hi there. Acupuncture me bit. The bitch isn't here to acupuncture me. But there is multiple things in here. Toughness infinity. Wow, this place is fucking loaded. Stamina and Royale. Oh, let's go. It's Aurora Plus. I'm just looting a doctor's office at this point. That's all I'm doing. That's all I'm doing here. In a place that looks very similar to where we just were. Oh my god. I wonder if there... I'm just trying to think of ways to do this to be lazy. I wonder if there's a list online of, like, where I could find items to pick up in Majima Sama. Because I kind of want to do it now just so we can go straight into Kiryu and get it. And I will probably forget between sessions to actually do it. I'm going to go look that up. Let's have a look at this. I know I'm totally killing the momentum and pacing of this entirely, but still. Majima Saga plates. I'm just going to quickly look that up. Hidden items for fucking let's go. Let's fucking go. Okay. There's one platinum plate that's hidden around here. There's one platinum plate that's hidden. And I think it's the one I already got. Well, fuck. This is an issue. In terms of platinum plates, there's literally one hiding. On the second floor of Yoshidera Kaiken, the large storage room at the northeast corner. Which is the one that I think I did. Or is that one of these places up here? No, this is, yeah. Yoshidera Kaiken. It's literally... I literally already got the one platinum plate. Everything else is just items and gold plates and more cheating items for gambling. Which I guess is what you're meant to do. Dangerous Google search at this point? It was fine. I trust the power of Cyric Z that if I Google that, it's just gonna have it. Cyric Z is really good at having walkthroughs that don't have spoilers. And just like having individual pages for individual things. It's fine. It worked out well. It was probably dangerous, probably reckless, but it worked out just fine. Alright, so I'm gonna have to grind off screen for this, because I still need like 1,000,000 yen. I'm not subjecting you to watching me do that. So, I'm doing all the street fights and stuff. That's cool. I think that's content to see, so that's fine. But I'm not gonna make you sit here and watch me do gambling that I'm really bad at, that I'm just cheating to win. So, I'm going to save it before we go into the grand, so I can just grind that out next time, and then before the next session, I'll just get the money as much as I transfer it over, and then we can just go from there very, very easily. That being said, I do see this! I need all these items, because I don't want to spend money before the actual fight, like, against the final boss, definitely not Dio. So getting all those will be good. I mean, I have Toughness Infinity and stuff. I should actually just use that. Just murder the shit out of Dio really hard. That'd be cool. I should probably stop by a food place, so that'd be a cheap way to actually... There we go. Stab. Actually, is there any other mini-games that are worthwhile doing as much? Is it... Again, this is getting old. I don't think so. Like, obviously, a karaoke song's a big deal, but we already did the karaoke song. Is there any other minigames that would be worth it? Oh, right, we can't accept the Hunger Games. Yeah. Keep forgetting. You can't exist, so you're healing is very limited. There we go. I think there's, like, I can do it in the end as Majima. The thing is, I don't know if it's any different as doing it with Kiryu other than just hearing Majima just being excited for the intro cutscene for it all. Kiryu is the only thing that's unique with Majima, all the other same in the game, but now with Majima instead of Kiryu. Yeah, pretty much. That's kind of what I figured. Like, I can go do golf or darts and stuff like that, but the only difference would be hearing the dialogue that he says at the start of just being like, when Kiryu gets his motivated face to just, like, really get ready, let's fucking do this. And Kiryu's just like, ah! Be the one difference. Yo, sup? There's a shooting at the Grand of all places! There goes our vacation. Fuck. I can't believe they make it so you can't avoid Street Fighters with Majima. They really need to make sure you fight as many people with Majima because it's the only... literally the last chance in the series that we have. It's literally the last chance in the series that we have to fight people as Majima until we get to Dead Cells. Which is that zombie, so I'm pretty sure we're shooting people. This is getting comical. I do like that his, like, mission descriptions are just very in-character. I do really like that. Anything in the toilets? Yeah, there is. Yeah, stamina and energy drink off the toilet. Oh, they're my favorite. The bathroom floor. Oh, fucking, yeah, look at this shit. Oh, wait, I see another thing over here. I see another thing over here, and I see a hostess. Toughness Z. Hi there. Employees are still in there. Somebody's gonna help them. I'll help them. It's all good. So, yeah, I'm gonna save as a backup save data for Majima Saga so I can grind out money later. And now we're just gonna go and do this. Find out what the fuck Kawamura is doing with his murder spree that he's really insistent on going on. Y'all looking the wrong way. The shooting, oh! Some of them are now realizing the shooting happened in the building behind them. It's just like, that's the grand's, wow, it looks kind of shitty. Doesn't even look like it's finished, but, oh. This is the end of the road, I'd say. Should I hand a business in or am I being hasty? Busted. All right, it's on. I've actually purchased it, Dead Souls recently, by the way. I haven't got it delivered yet, but I have bought it off eBay. So it's guaranteed happening. Karma, what the fuck?
でも仕方ないんです。殺さないと殺されちまいますから。何を取るんだ。上松やったんもお前なんか。はい。でもあと一つ。あと一つなんです。
He's not gonna really try. He's actually gonna try it, isn't he? He's actually gonna try it. How do you think this is gonna go, Kawamura? How do you think this is gonna go? How do you think this is going to end? At least other people I can get it because they think they're top shit because, like, oh, I've done all this stuff. Kawamura is a butter bitch! He's a butter bitch! He's nothing! Kid, you done fucked up! Swirl! 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 Ow, 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 ow. Fuck you. Kawamura, what the fuck? Kawamura! Seriously, you're an idiot. Gone. That might be my favorite of Majima's objective blurbs. You fucked up. Really? Really, Majima? You're that exhausted after fighting Kawamura? Really?
やっぱり強いっすね。親父は。もう少し早く親父に会えてたら、人生変わってただろうな。Kawamura.
I was your boss! How did that not...
なんでこないのことを? 親父、本当にすみません。
Alright, who's ready to murder Dio?
よく頑張ったな、Kawamura. これでお前の借金,
oh, he was in debt. Of course it was! Of course it was just fucking debt.
いいぶち。
Of course, the person who was voiced by Dio is going to be the fucking main villain.
なんて言葉がありますが。本当にその通りだ。借金肩代わりするだけで何でもしてくれるんですからね。金と暴力ちらつかせるだけでいい。極道社会ってのは本当にくだらないが楽ですね。
すべてお前が裏で糸引いとったのか、イーブチ。
ええ、その通りです。
お前、何が目的や？
この世で最も非合理的で時代遅れな業界って、なんだかわかります？極道社会ですよ。義理人情なんてものに基づいて、
Illogical says the dude pointing a gun up.
素頭の悪い連中が各地で幅を利かせて好き勝手に統治している。本当、あまりにも非効率すぎますよ、この業界は。だからコンサル上がりの私が、きっちりマネジメントしてやろうと思ったんです。
なんやと？
各地に散らばる極道組織を全国統一し、極道社会全体を合理的な仕組みに一本化する。いわば極道社会のアップデート。
You thought you of all people could get every single Yakuza clan together and rule it?
俺がすべて塗り替えるんです。
上松やったんもその理想のためや。
This may be one of the most ambitious dudes we've ever met for someone who's done very little so far. 極道社会の全国
統一。私はそのための足がかりとして。自分の所属する東条会を手中に収めようと考えました。寺田をたぶらかして自分を押し上げてもらい、邪魔な連中は排除していく。上松もそうですし、
Tricking Terada into doing something stupid? That doesn't sound like Terada. What are you
talking? もちろん寺田も時期を見て消すつもりでしたがね。
It's amazing how much this game is
this
going.
You know that good dude
that Kiryu trusted a lot? Turns out he's actually kind of incompetent and a massive fuck up.
Omi ni?
Hi. Tōjō Kai wo Omi ni kyūshū gappei shite moraeba, Nihon saidai no gokudō soshiki ga dekiagarimasu. Sou nareba, zenkoku tōitsu wa mou mokuzen. Watashi wa sono soshiki no yōshoku ni tsuki, gokudō shakai wo jibun no risou iro ni some ageru.義理人情なんてくだらないものに左右されない。
This dude is also
合理的で近代的な極道社会を作り上げるん
です。He has massive ambitions for someone who again has done very little so far.
その価値はわからないでしょうね。ですが、大見連合のある幹部にすでにこの話は通してあるんですよ。あとは実行に移すのみ。
And whoever you're talking to over there, you'd have to overtake them at some point and betray them. 合併に持っていくためには何か大きなきっかけが必要だ。それが戦争ですよ。You have Kawamura kill an Omi exec and that's going to be the catalyst.
東条会の人間が大見の幹部を殺せば、これに勝る火種はない。だから Kawamura に一肌脱いでもらったんですが、どうせなら川村なんていうチンピラよりもあんたが殺したってことにした方が良さそうですね。
Not that far into his overall plan to start murdering several people for it. Like,
悪いがあんたにはここでいろんなもの
His ambitions are just so huge. He's done so little. It's just like, I'm already at the point where I'm murdering many, many people to get this underway.
この腐りきった極道社会を正すための礎になれるんだ。悪い話じゃないでしょ。
The thing is, even if he killed Majima here, there's no fucking way that this punk ass bitch would be able to pull off what he's trying to pull.
どうせあんたはほっといたらろくな死に方しねえんだ。
Like some other people I bought.
今死んどいた方が。
Like at least I bought it that Nishiki could overtake the Sojo.
わしはお前なんぞに値段つけられるほど安い男ちゃう。お前の理想なんかどうでもいい。わしはただ目の前におる気に食わんやつを殴るだけじゃ。
勢いだけで全てを変えられるわけありませんよ。
If you don't have enough force, then you can't do shit.
そんな古臭いバ
カな極道は。 Cause someone's just gonna beat your ass eventually.
Majima!
God, his voice act is so good. See you? Is that how they say it in Japanese? Remember? Alright, let's go. Just immediately he tries to shoot Majin Rage, he's like, oh fuck. My god, you suck. It's Shantaima! Let's go! You have a gun and you are struggling already. Ibuchi, fuck you! You're nothing! Yo, this music fucking slaps though. This music fucking slaps so hard though. Let's go. Now! There we go. What if I just stabbed him a bunch? Yeah! I hope I pissed him off. Yeah, a little bit. Oh, okay. This dude is still nothing. Like, seriously think about where he says, like, these are my ambitions. Combine every single Yakuza clan in the country under my name. Dude has a gun, and he is still a little bitch against trying to kill me. I mean, I am fucking Majima, I get it. But, like, look how easy he is. Look how easy he is, even though he has a gun. Like, dude sucks. Dude straight up sucks. My god. Like, you are such a loser. You are such a fucking loser. Get out of here. Fuck off. Fucking punk little bitch. Seriously. Little fucking bitch.
Hito n toko no kumi hajito ite. ただで済むと思っとったんなら、バカはお前の方やで。豚箱で臭い飯でも食って、一から勉強し直してこいや。
How do you think this is gonna go compared to 5 seconds ago?
Majima, everything is already moving. No, it's fair.
You've already ignited shit that won't be undone even by you going to prison.
The war between the East and the West has begun. The
Shantaima will disappear. There's a shitload of people know me who wanted that to happen no matter what. So,
これから面白いことになる。最高のエンターテイメントだ。一足先に行って特等席を確保しておかねえとな。
Oh. That's how he's done. Well, I can't roll everything. I'm not going to prison. I'm facing it now. But now, like a coward too, like. Nah, I don't want to go to prison. Fuck that. Boom. Coward shit. Fucking coward shit. Oh my god. And he thought he could take over every yard because of fucking punk. This time, punk. Yeah, Torada, you also kind of fucked up. Falls onto you for just trying to shove your own people into the top of the clan that you were overtaking.
数字を重視するあまり、数字にならないものを軽視しすぎた。私のやり方が間違っていたのかもしれません。
組の頭張る男は間違っても間違っとるなって言うたらあかん。
登場感の5代目お前なんや。お前
が白と言えば白、黒と言えば黒。それが。わしらの生きとる極道の世界や。どんなやり方をしようと、お前が正しいと思うなら、それが正しい。
まあ、正しかろうが間違いやろうが、わしはお前のやり方は嫌いやけどな。なことより、わしが気になっとるのは近江の方や。
近江？
わしが今回ドンパチかましたんは、紛れもなく近江連合の島や。それに、飯淵の仕業とはいえ、うちの組員が近江の幹部をやったんは事実。連中が黙っとるわけないやろ。
はい。実はすでに近江の方から説明の場を設けるよう求められております。
近江と戦争になったら今のうちはおしまいや。せやから一つ提案があるんや。
提案？真島さん。
It's the end of another thing from Majima where he's saying, hey, if you kill me, I kind of don't give a fuck. Hey, you lot. A lot of people here looking for excuses to go to war that they're about to fucking get. Except for the chairman, obviously.
この度は、近江連合さんにご迷惑をかけてしまい、申し訳ない。
申し訳ない？何のんきなこと言うとるんや。相変わらずぬるいの、寺田藩は。
こっちはあんたらの内輪もめのせいで、三次団体とはいえ、幹部一人殺されとるんやで。どない責任取るつもりや。答えようによっては関東と関西の大戦争になるかもしれませんの。
Yeah, they're looking for an excuse to do it because they know they can crush Tojo.
まあ待て、今日は喧嘩を売るためにこの場を設けたわけ
やない。 The others did. The others absolutely did.
うちのもんが。
いえ、
せやけど戦国たちが言うとることも一理あります。
このままお咎めなしで恩民に、
なんてことになったらうちの連中に示しがつか。
Honestly, if the army deliberately
infiltrated
fucking Tojo to try and destroy them from the end with this plan, it would, that would have been a very good plan. But no, they're actually just a bunch of fuck ups.
それなんやな。今回は飯淵の件があったとはいえ、結果的にうちの部下が起こしたことを、
Like Ibuchi with fucking
責任は
relatively high up in Omi when they were in Omi. No wonder Omi wasn't anything to actually really go against Tojo for the last two games.
Majima Gumi, 解散でどうや？
なんやと？ Majima Gumi 言うたら、登場会で現状一番幅利かせとる組やないけ。そないな組を解散って勢いだけで何言うとるんや。
わしが解散言うたら解散なんじゃボケ。マジマ組は解散。わしを含め組員は全員。
See, he's using this to both avoid war, but also he wants to leave because he doesn't like Tarada.
今回は誠に申し訳ない。
Like even Mizrata, I think your methods fucking suck, bro.
それで収めてもらえんや
ろ。I just got my sweaty hands on a lot.With a massive construction site on it in return for getting information. That part still doesn't make sense. That's still like, that's a worse explanation than just he could afford it, so he bought it because he quit. It's a worse explanation than the none that we had before. Bro, just sitting here, just like, I still want war to happen though. War though.
してやられたの。
そんなに戦争がしたいなら、あの場で噛みつけばよかっただろ
う。あんだけ潔い姿勢見せられたら、
Even Ryuji's just like, I'm not fighting a war against fucking Majima. Fuck that. Even Ryuji's just like, yeah, no, I'm not fucking with Majima. Fuck that.
とっておくとするかぬ。戦争ね。そもそも今回のイーブチってやつもあんたらのどっちかが仕組んだんじゃないですか。その言葉そっくりあんたに返させてもらうわ。マジマゴロ大した男や。
Again, like, they're looking for an excuse for war. And Ibuchi did say he was talking to one of the execs about doing it. Whether they deliberately sent Ibuchi to do that, whether they took the opportunity to just be like, yeah, no, let's do this. Let's make a plan and fucking kill the Tojo when Ibuchi approached them is hard to say. Ibuchi seemed like enough of a punk that he would have been willing to make the first, statement there. Yo! Vital Construction, let's go!
Ohayo!
Let's build a giant fucking development site with us six dudes. How does his clan feel about becoming construction workers? I don't know if they're stoked about this.
ノウハウもない？
It's a giant fucking thing! No! Hire some construction workers!
ブラック企業だ。
He's so excited about building shit. He's so excited about just fucking building shit. Not the let loose type of lifestyle I'd expect for Majima to enjoy. Oh, you motherfuckers. You motherfuckers. They did say she was leaving the country. Oh.
これ、誠さん宛てで店に届いてたんです。送り主が書いてないんですけど、常連さんからですかね。これって昔私がしてた。どうして？ 古い刀なので、替えがこの色しか見つからなくて。もともとのデザインがもっと落ち着いてて好きだったんですけどね。ベルトはさすがによれちゃったんで交換したんですけどね。もう20年ぐらいかな。ずっと大事に使ってるんです。ああ。<笑>
Majima! She got to say it. Didn't realize you were saying it at the time, but she got to say it.
どうした、誠?
眠れなかったのか？
ああ、
大丈夫。
Bastards! I mean, thank you! Bastards!
もうすぐ新しい生活が始まるんだね。
心残りでもあるのか？
Punkunicorn. Hello. You have joined at the perfect time of crying. Ah. Ah. Welcome to the stream. I'm not normally crying. Ah. Oh, not unicorn. Sorry, I completely misread that when I was in the font for the alert notification down there. Not punk unicorn. Ah! 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 So that's... ah. So that's... that's why Majima Saga exists. Majima Saga exists not to fucking actually explain how he got Kamurocho Hills, not to explain why he left the Tojo, not to set up a little bit of just how the actual, like, warp does eventually break out between the two places. It's not any of that. That's not the real reason for the Majima Saga. The real reason is to give an actual fucking conclusion and ending for Makoto. Because it was a very, very upsetting ending at Zero. Like, you understood why, but it still sucked. And they both got closure now, at least. And again, obviously, they still can't know each other and stuff like that. He still doesn't want to drag her into that world. Even though he's going to build stuff, he probably has this funny feeling he's still going to be involved in some shit in the future. But they still can't, but they got their closure. And he got to say to her in his way, this is who I am. And things like that. By leaving her yet another present to do with the one. Ah! Ah! My heart can't take it! Ah! Ah! Ah!